For decades, most farmers have relied on fertile soils for increased food production. However, with the ever-changing climate variations, pests, and diseases, these have drastically affected food production. The African Fertilizer and Agribusiness Partnership Chief Executive Officer says the dialogue seeks to address the bottlenecks surrounding the low use of fertilizers.
Out of their utilization of fertilizer, because fertilizer for a farmer is an investment. And if you don't get the yield that you sought to, then it becomes a diminishing return investment. Similarly, we're starting to work on the pull factor, which is creating markets for those farmers.
If you use a quality seed that is adapted to the needs of a country, at least you are sure of increasing your yield by 50%. But there is another 50%, you know, which brings in the fertilizer, the agronomic practices that they're using, and so on and so forth.
According to statistics from the African Fertilizer and Agribusiness Partnership, Uganda ranks lowest in the East African region, with a fertilizer usage rate of just 1.5 per hectare, behind Kenya at 32, Tanzania 29, and Rwanda 6 per hectare respectively.
We are currently having the challenge of rising food prices simply because most of the food on the African continent come from outside the continent. And we see an increasing food bill of about 40 United States. Million dollars, which is quite high. So we'd like to see much more, actually it's billion, not million. We want to see much more production done on the continent. So this meeting, we want to see how we can look at the pricing system.
For now, the government has committed to offer a conducive environment for farmers and fertilizer dealers, with such dialogue viewed as timely. Story by Alfred Ochoa for the news.